on American Experience.
Edison thought he was the best inventive brain around.
He was self-taught.
Very competitive, maniacally focused.
He was a colorful character.
He understood that inventing is not just having an idea.
Edison single-handedly created the image of an inventor.
Edison on American Experience.